Now, I will also point out you're playing the E natural at the end of measure 31 that's right. in this edition and in a lot of editions. I'm more used to because that
right.
is the what's set up in the previous four bars.
And I think I have another edition too that has E natural.
In both of them. Yeah, you'll run across so many more disparities in terms of pitches, actual what pitch am I supposed to play? What are the correct pitches in the Bach suites than you would in any later pieces? And it's unusual for us performers to get to actually not just make choices as to tempo and fingerings and bowings and crescendos, diminuendos, and style, but also in actual pitches that we're choosing.
Right.
But that's where it's very useful to familiarize yourself with all the sources and all the additions.
Yes.